Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Jubilar James. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the different platforms a lot of people have been talking about that is cheaper than 1688. Of course, you know, before now, a lot of people believe that 1688 is the cheapest platform where you can actually buy stuff from China. But a lot of people have come up to say there are a lot of other platforms that are quite cheaper than 1688. So I'm going to be sharing these platforms in series. Okay, I'll be showing you, comparing 1688 and these different platforms to know which one that is cheaper or better than the other. Alright, so if you are coming across my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe and also hit the bell icon, that's the notification icon, so you can always get notification each time I drop a new video. Now let's get to business.
Okay, in this episode, I'm going to be comparing 1688, this is 1688, and Pinduoduo. Okay, I'm going to compare them. Then in the other episode, I'll compare 1688 and the other platforms. Alright, and so Pinduoduo is on Play Store. 1688 is not on Play Store. You already know that. I've done a video where I mentioned that you can download 1688 through the website. Okay, so to get Pinduoduo, all you need to do is go to your Play Store, just type Pinduoduo. Okay, it's already here. Just type, this is the logo. Okay, you just type, you just download it and install it. So I'm going to open the app. All right, so this is your Pinduoduo app. You can see it looks exactly like 1688. Okay, it looks exactly like 1688. This is your Pinduoduo app. And let me open your 1688 app. Okay, so this is 1688 app. All right, so I'm going to be comparing some products on both platforms. So at the end of the day, we'll now check which one is cheaper. Since everybody is saying Pinduoduo is cheaper than 1688, then I'm going to mention differences, okay, some differences in the both platforms. So the first product I'm going to compare is okay, let me go use picture to search. I'm going to, okay, let me use this popcorn machine. Right, this is a popcorn machine. Okay, this is on your 1688. You can see the price, 40 point this. You can see the price. You can see the price. You can see the price, 35. You can see the price, 35. So, 34 here. Okay, let's see. 39. Okay. The first one here is how much? 45. Okay, this is different prices you are seeing on 1688. Alright, different prices you are seeing on 1688, 37, 35, 34. Let's also picture search the same product on Pinduoduo. So I'm going to picture search as well. Okay. So that we'll compare their prices. Okay, you can see the prices here. 41, 41. 30, 32, you can see 42, 60 something, you can see their prices, you can see their prices. Let me click the first one here, 41, okay, the price of this one is 41.04, you can see it here, this is the price, this is the main price here, right, after you've gotten discount, this one here is the main price, okay, so if you select one, so one, this is the price you are getting. All right. Okay, you need to select. So you can see, if you select this one, these are probably different sizes. Now, there's something else we are going to look at. So you can see their prices. Okay, you can now compare their prices. You can get, this one is 41.04. This one is 41.7. Yeah, 41.7. Let's look at the cheapest one here. I think I saw 30. Okay. Yeah, 30. Can see this one is 30. Let's see, this one is 30. Right? So this one is how much? 32. Okay, 32. You are giving discount of 5 here. Okay, so now you can decide to. So I'm just comparing their prices. So you now make your choice to know which one is cheaper for you to buy. Now, one of the major differences I'm going to talk about is, if you look at this product now, there is no shipping fee. Okay, now if I move this product to this page, there is no shipping fee. All right, there is no shipping fee. 16.8, Pindodo does not charge local shipping fee, unlike that of 16.8. Let me look for the cheapest of 16.8. The cheapest in 16.8. The last one, the one I saw there was 30. Let me see if I will see anything less cheaper or less than that here. Okay, we don't have that here. But let me look. I think I saw 34 earlier on. Okay, yeah. So, for example, you want to buy from this guy. So, you come here. You select one. Okay, I'm just showing us something. I'll still come back to this. Okay, I'll still come back to this. Now, you see that I'm trying to show us the local shipping flight. You can see that this one has local shipping here. It has local shipping here. So, 16.8 has local shipping, while Pindodo does not have local shipping. Now, another different is on 16.8, you have the option, you have the ability to select multiple options. I can select this, this is white, this is another color. So I can select all these colors, multiple options. I have the options, the ability to select multiple options. I have the ability to select multiple options on 16.8 and checkout. But I cannot do that on Pindodo. You cannot do that on Pindodo. Pindodo, if you are checking out on Pindodo, you are selecting just one color per time. You cannot select two colors at the same time. If I add two here, okay, this one is normal. If I add, okay, you cannot select multiple. Let me look for another product. Let me look for another one and show us. You cannot, I have added three here. The three is still here. I cannot change, you can't change. If you select red, you must buy red. If you select pink, you must buy pink. If you select white, you must buy white. You don't have the ability to select multiple options on Pindodo, but you can do that on 16.8 comfortably. That is the second difference between the two platforms. Okay, that shows that Pindodo is a retail platform while 16.8 is a B2B platform. Because on 16.8 you can select different products, different colors, different sizes from one seller, add them together and beat the price with the seller, negotiate the price with the seller. You can't do that here. You must select one color and select the quantity. You cannot add multiple options in one order, in one cart. Okay, you have to pick them one after the other, one after the other, which to me, I believe is more tedious, is more stressful. Okay, it's more stressful. All right, so Pindodo, I've said, is a retail platform. From my own understanding, from the whole research I've made, is a retail platform, while 16.8 remains a B2B platform. All right, the next thing you are going to look at, you are also going to notice, is payment options. Let's assume I want to pay for this item now. Okay, this one, I can choose to either pay with PayPal, Alipay, or WeChat Pay. If your WeChat is already You have WeChat Pay activated. You can use your WeChat to pay on Pitodo or Alipay. You have multiple payment options, which is not available on 1688. 1688, you can only pay via Alipay. Let me show us. Okay. Let me show us. On 1688, you can only pay via Alipay. For those of us outside China. All right, so on Pindodo, you have multiple payment options. For example, if I want to pay for this, I can only choose Alipay. I can't choose bank transfer since I'm not in China. All right, but on Pindodo, I can choose Alipay. I can choose WeChat Pay if my WeChat is fully verified. All right, so that is another difference between the two platforms. So I'm gonna search for another product. So we've looked at I'm gonna search for another product. Let me look at this shoe. Let me look at this shoe. You can see the price of this shoe, right? 10.7. Let me go for 7. Okay, you can see the price. You can see the price here. 7.13. Now, like I said, I can select multiple different colors, okay, at the same time and check out at the same time, which I cannot do on Pindodo. So I'm going to also search for this same product on, let's say, one. Okay, you can see the price here, 13.2. Now let's search for this same product on Pindodo. We are just comparing prices. So what you need to do on your own is, before you place your order on Pindodo, before you just start jumping up and say this one is cheaper, this one is not cheaper, compare prices first and check other options and know which one goes for you. Okay, this has controlled my keyboard. So I'm going to select this shoe, the same shoe I used to search in the other platform. Oh, you can see $4 here. Beautiful. $4 here. Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm going to select this one. I'm going to select Safoto one. Okay, so I'm going to see the real color, price, I'll go over here. Can see 14. 14 points. But here, how much? 13 points. Now, note, on 1688, the shipping, local shipping has not been added. But on Pindodo, the local shipping is not there, so you cannot, there's no local shipping, so no fee will be added to this. But on 1688, you can see add fee. Now let's look for another one. Let's look for another seller. Okay, let's look for another seller. I think I saw the one of okay, let me look for this one that is 9. Okay, this one is 9 points. Okay, so I'm selecting this color. Then I'm taking this. So, that's still 14.9. So, you need to compare prices, and also the quantity you want to order also contributes to this. Alright? So, I'm going to check another product now. This Tommy belt. This Tommy belt. So, okay, this is, which platform is this? This is Pindodo. You can see 24, 26, 20 days. Now I'm going to picture size the same product on 1688. Alright? So that we'll all go compare your prices. Alright? So let me go back. Okay, you can see the prices here. You can see $10, sorry, 10 RMB, okay, 11 RMB. But here you have 24, you can see that, 36, 20, 31, 27, 34, 27. Okay, let me look at this one. They say 27. So, consistent 7, but here you have 14, 11.4. So, like I said, before you decide which platform is cheaper than the other, compare their prices, then also compare the shipping costs here and the non-shipping platform, shipping fee rather. So you check, by the time you are done comparing both, you now make your choice on where to buy from, either from Pindodo or from 1688. So at this point, I leave you with the decision to now make on the one that you feel that is cheaper for you. If you look at the three products we've compared so far, some are cheaper on 1688, some are cheaper on Pindodo. So you compare it, compare other factors, other reasons, okay, and now decide which one works best for you. Okay, so that's that on 1688 and Pindodo. Maybe in my subsequent video, I will now talk about how you can actually place an order and how you can create account on 1688 on Pindodo. Of course, on Pindodo, you need your WeChat to create an account. You need your WeChat account to create an account. So for you to create an account, download, connect your WeChat. I think I've said that before. So you are good to go. All right, so that's that on 1688 and Pindodo.
If you get value from this video you just watched now, please don't forget to hit the subscription button and also the notification button, and also share this video to your friends.